message is the best.
Wait, where do you play? Where do you play?
No. Me. I'm too thin.
You're winning, Rice. You're winning.
Was he a good ref? I did see him, probably. I know, yeah. Should have had Nick to ref.
Everyone keeps fucking backing out, man. He's got a Portuguese kit. And his team is, oh fuck's sake. He's got 4 red cards. Eriksen, David Luiz, 2 footies, Inform Azpilicueta, Eriksen. Oh. Although them reds are like not that.
Well, it's a super day for us all as you join us here, Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith, of course. We're excited.
Right, let's go.
We're excited too.
Oh my God, these drops are going to be amazing.
Well, Mayor Fortwood prospect here today. A couple of quality sides.
Line up from the home side, Jack Butland starts in goal. Kyle Walker starts with Leighton Baines as the fullback. Yaya Toure plays with Christian Eriksen in midfield. Son Heung-min starts up top with Christian Benteke. Yaya Toure.
My God, this has to try hard.
Attacking well here.
So just fucking try on.
They're keeping the ball there, passing it nicely.
That's annoying, so fucking try hard. They just try hard, so they do.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Referee had a good look at that.
I swear they're invincible.
Kyle Walker.
Oh my God, they're invincible. I shot him 5 times.
They've still got the ball. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. So,
they've been shot him 5 flipping times.
Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Kane, good challenge here. That's a good pop up. And the goal got a good touch for that. Shut up! Fine save, has made
Tuckner. David Lewis.
Oh my god. We are actually at the freaking invincible.
I knew this kid was going to be good just because of the red cards he had. Man.
That's me. Judged by the officials as offside, but clear enough. Benteke. David Lewis.
They're actually freaking invincible.
They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
Invincible. It's actually annoying.
So,
I'm freaking losing this game. Rubbish.
Come on, what was that?
Are you moving?
Yeah, I'm 2-0 down. Is that literally two shots?
It's impossible to kill. I've seen a faster fitting go in.
Restarting at 2-0.
The fastest fitting shoot.
So, what a powerhouse this fella is. Non-stop.
Yeah, he's a draft draw, right? And he never gives those defenders a rest.
Here's a chance to attack. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. And that will be a goal kick.
I swear this kid's gone defensive. Because
look at this, don't we? Eriksen's goal.
Well, he got a deflection.
He's gone defensive, I swear.
Because it did seem to be going on target.
Well, up the field, the line of defenders can play offside. And at home, confident in their action.
They are confident, but maybe gives a little chance for the opposition to get in behind.
Well, they're in a good position here. In quickly. One back very quickly. So. That's cut out.
Why? I didn't tell him to run away from the ball, did I?
Picked off that pass.
So you pass it straight to him.
The chance to create something. Into the attacking third.
How is that a free kick?
This might just suit him. Looking for an opening.
with some good control build-up. And in he goes for the tackle.
Strong tackle. He had a triple.
One that's led to a corner.
Come on, what was that?
Did you hear it say double three, then triple three?
Song. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. And here's the cross. That's what the coach would want to stop the supply into the middle. And it's gone for a corner. And the corner has been kept out here by the goalkeeper.
Well, there's going to be 3 minutes
added on.
And I just had a double
kick. Ericsson. Trying to find an opening.
Testing vehicle streak.
I haven't even played bad this game, so I don't even understand. I've had more possession and more. He's had two shots and scored both of them, I told you.
I had another flipping triple kill.
When you're outside in midfield, it's a really tough ask in a match of this.
I was flipping one double kill, three, six, two triple kills.
He's off now and he'd probably be quite relieved.
He's a player that likes to get his foot on the ball to dictate the tempo, but never got close to doing it here.
Attacking well here.
And another triple kill. Another triple kill.
Poor throw.
What fuck off game? How is that his throw?
In that situation, David Luiz. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
He's actually gone defensive.
Christian Eriksen. Attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance.
Oh, he's good at cutting those
fucking
passes
out
in that middle of the park.
They've linked up well. Eriksen! We're going to stop here.
Safety play, Costa.
Now Sadio Mane. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Tries to punch it away.
Another triple kill.
Got to be. He's kicked it out. Shots off.
Oh, that should have been 2-1.
I'm probably not going to get played the game because,
Christian Eriksen. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Toure. There's some potential in this move. Comes in with a tackle. He's given the possession away here.
How did I get played the game?
This game's going against me. No, I bit the fucking post.
Ed Weber going now. I should want to play the game. I've been 5 triple kills.
We've
had 6 triple kills.
Cross coming in now.
You've never played it. You don't have a lot.
Song. Make the play well to intercept. David Luiz. On the attack here. Made the challenge well. Turnover there that we didn't expect. That's going to be Quetta.
Let's see who's on the line. I have two friends on the line.
That looked promising, but he's been stopped. 20 minutes
no,
now.
No, I'm not friends. I'm sending Will a friendly question.
Aubameyang. There's good progress with this attack.
Steph Ellis and Will.
Looking to play his teammate through. Free kick given by the referee.
Oh, Rodgers.
The defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this. They've coped with it well defensively. Shoots!
Thank you. I actually scored. Right, that's one back. Let's go.
Kane scores. But what an important moment this might turn out to be as they strive for a comeback here.
Yeah, they looked down and out for a time there, but you can see the belief coursing through the
I see if I can get another triple kill.
Well, they are really knocking the ball around well.
Yeah, there's always been an option for the player in possession.
I really want another triple kill.
Used that option and kept possession really well.
No, I actually got five triple goals. No,
that's
I have not even.
Ooh,
we're attacking now.
So, got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them.
What?
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Son!
Come on, yes, 2-2.
This is high
class, taking a goal chance.
There's been so much subtlety to his game. Always produces when the push is up.
A return ball. Good work for the referee. Playoff is an advantage. Here's Walker. Cut out. That's good support as they build this attack. Now we go into the last 5 minutes now. Both teams still have a chance of winning it. And is this the moment for them? They got away with it in the end. Stop. Goes in. David Luiz. There's the interception. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. It's nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they're trying to regain possession. Ericsson. We've got two added minutes. That's been simple now. Well, time for one last attack now. They're looking
for a late winner.
Why don't you? Connected a bit better than that. It's a simple save in the end from the long shot.
Come on. I've dominated this kid. Why?
Play the game.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Yes. Nathan's with his grandpa's. Ooh, you're playing Pod.
Here's Walker. David Luiz. Could be dangerous.
Will, you winning?
2-2.
Promising build-up. Check out. Aubameyang. Great passage of passing play there. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play.
Cade. Contact. David Lewis on the attack here. Makes a challenge here. Strong. And now the counter attack could be on.
He's brought on another fucking red card.
The second period of extra time.
Usman Dembele.
Good challenge. Yaya Touré. It's good play until they got that challenge in. This is going to be a throw. David Luiz.
Oh my god, he nearly just scored. It's because I fucked the pass up. Pens.
It's going to be the first penalty now. Absolutely. Score right down the middle.
question that run up.
Yes!
Spotlight in terms of this player. Score and they win. It's as simple as that. If only the pressure was on, it was up to the task.
Come on. Hey, Reece, are you watching the stream? I just won the penalty shootout. He had a sick team. He had four red, five reds, because he brought on Dembele. I went 2-0 down as well. Right, look at these stats. No one can turn around and say to me, that's not, you didn't deserve that.
Oh my god, how is it him? It's never me. It was only me last round, and I deserve flipping kill degree. We had flipping, like five triple kills.
Right, you ready? Oh. Look what formation I won it with. Right, look, I won it with the 4-2-2. He changed to a 4-1-2-1-2. I still managed to defend. Look. Look, I'll show you the highlights. Right, this was a stupid goal. Look at this. Look, that's all we did the whole game, pass back. Ready? Hey, look at this, look. I don't understand why that says Harry Kane's goal. That was Kante's strike. I didn't even touch him, it touched Smalling. It was going in anyway. But I should have scored here. Look. Why didn't he take that with his left foot, his right foot? His left foot rather. Why take it with your right? Why turn out... But look at this mistake I did. Look, I went to pass it back to the goalie. Imagine if I lost to that. I would have saved his penalty anyway. I went the right way, but he hit the post. I'm catching up to my losses on, I'm nearly 100 clear. No, look at the teams that I have to face compared to your ones. No, but not... Not compared to mine. Like that team when that team that had Neymar, Messi, end of the year, that SBC Torres. Then he had Tots, Isco, Tots, and Zonzi. Like, look at that. Thank you. Look at that. Well, I'm taking Pedro's coming off. Yeah, Tolisso. Look, that whole bench is team of the season. I know he's changing into a 4-1-2-1-2. So I've got to go into this. This is my only option.
Line up for the home side. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Philippe Lahm plays with Marcelo as the fullback. Thiago plays alongside Isco in the middle of the park. And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup.
He's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
Who's that just committed?
Son. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
Because I don't stream.
It's a stat that I've used off
the literally, the only reason I stream is because my mate wants to watch me play for Champs. And he watches me.
Champions League games, Cristiano Ronaldo. He's made up for lost time, hasn't he?
Hasn't really looked back since, has he? And, I wouldn't say he's at the peak of his power still, but he's not far off.
He could cross it now. Support away from his teammates.
He's got them shit nets where it just fucking bounces hard.
Not there when needed, the goalkeeper, as it turned out.
No,
I might just have to dashboard. No, or just quit. There's no way I'm beating this team.
Onto the attack now. They've coped it well defensively. Great interception.
Pen, yes.
Can you believe it? It is a penalty.
Oh, fuck's sake, man.
It's a good place to win the ball here. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Short passes, keeping the ball. The coach will want to stop the supply in the middle. Corner given, and it's a headed effort at goal. He got away from his marker to make the header. He's missed the target. He's normally a better header of the ball than that. Slightly missed time. Cristiano Ronaldo, and they're covering it out. Talk Pogba. It was good progress with this attack. Here's the cross.
How's Azpilicueta getting to that head?
Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Marcelo.
No, I crossed it in and he beat me to a header.
Good piece of anticipation.
This kid's so dirty.
Fouled by Thiago.
What the hell? Look at this goal we've just done. Yeah, he scored an own goal. I crossed it in from where David Luiz is standing. I missed the header and Kante ran it in.
Song.
This kid's so dirty. I'm just gonna hit it.
And that's a pretty comfortable save. Not the best set piece, but it was on target. Challenges for the ball.
Oh shit.
Tiago. Found it and he could get away here. Using the
just clear
ball,
it.
Moving the ball quickly. It's just been stopped in the nick of time. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh, he's yeah. Through. Mr. Hat has got like 50 triple kills, it's true.
Super break, put the move together, very quickly and clinically, and got their reward. Well, once they've found that final pass, the player in possession, he's in great form. You never thought he was going to miss. And we restart the game, 2-1. It's Mane. Some potential in this move. Come on, Rare. How has he got away?
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Conte. Ronaldo. Philip Lahm. Tiago. Marcelo. Good forward play from them. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
Well, there's just nothing I can do against this kid.
How do you think Cristiano Ronaldo did in the first half, Alan?
On top of his game there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
He's had three shots.
Just been replaced, Alan, a substitution now.
Well, it was a really poor performance from him. A player that is capable of much better. So maybe a one-off. He'll be hoping so.
Contact. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passer. Challenges for the ball. Shots on here. He's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant. Onto Ronaldo. Conte. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Good through pass. Isco! Very good stop here. Simple save for Thibaut Courtois. Isco, that's a free kick against the Spaniard. Trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Played into the middle. They've coped with it well defensively. There's the interception. Patrick Onana. Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained.
What is going on?
Attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Now cut out by the defender. David Luiz. Aubameyang. There's good progress with this attack. This is how they love to play on the break. Now the shot! Sadio Mane almost stealthily into scoring position here. Not picked up, and they paid a heavy price for that. Well, great scenes of jubilation here, having got that equaliser, had to work so hard to achieve it. Cristiano Ronaldo. Marcelo. Comes in with a tackle. We've reached the hour mark.
How did you fucking say that?
Here's Isco.
What did she do? Nothing!
Attacking now.
Song. Most of them are my kills.
Contact. David Luiz. And here comes the counter-attack. Aubameyang! He sliced through them, sliced them apart.
Oh, he's just got excited there. We all thought he was going to score.
And he's used his head there to... keep his side in possession. Ronaldo! Shot blocked here. And it's a corner now. He's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. In comes the challenge. He's coming forward. With some danger. And they passed away.
I'll be back here, boys. I'm going for a
few.
Then
just lost the concentration. Lost the ball as well. And shoots! Still 20 minutes to go. Thiago. Challenges for the ball. Well, it's been very even. That's the way it's looked to us as a game. And the possession stats certainly confirm that.
Yeah, I think that's a guess in it.
No, that's come on. Does he really need that much more help? Really?
Right,
this kid, he's got like a full team of the season team, other than fucking Ronaldo. Like, what the fuck? You know? I'm not even angry at this game. He's got obviously a pay to win fucking squad. What am I meant to do? What is David Luiz doing? You fucking curly head fuck. I don't want you to shield the ball, I want you to fucking get it in the box. Both of his goals, his two goals, have been because of fucking David Luiz as well. He's pushing up, I don't want him to. He's clearly on stay back while attacking for a reason.
Guess who's back, boys? The lunatic.
Shall we, faggot?
Well, that's going to be a free kick.
I've lost anyway, I'm just going to hit this.
He's reached it.
Oh.
Turned it aside.
I wasn't expecting that, and then he scored it.
Just as veered away to be a throw. Could be dangerous. Now Sadio Mane. Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily clear. Some options now for the pass.
Oh my God, Harry Kane is actually shit now.
Good play, but they've lost the ball now. The opposition can get at them.
Here's the shot. Aubameyang's shit. I should be 3-2 up. But no, Aubameyang can't even fucking hit the goal. Can't even hit the target on 1-1. Fucking black Arab cunt.
Someone just text me, you're giving me shit. I don't know. It's Lads on V. Lads on V says
yeah.
You're giving me
shit. Oh, what the fuck is Mane doing? He's actually time wasting. Is he for real? Is this kid actually a fucking retard? Does he actually drop when he was a baby?
He said, fix your custom game, the blue team doesn't even have... It says, fix your custom game, the blue team doesn't even have... And he said, you're doing this shit. And he said, I didn't make...
Fucking that whole team was tops. Apart from Ramos was team of the year. Fucking wow. Is he really that shit? He has a team like that against me and he fucking beats me 4-2.
Guys, I'll be back now.
I don't know how many losses, but I'm on 19 wins. 14. Or 15. Race, remember this online name. It's like Glen1913PSV. Look at that. I had more shots and everything, and he had a team like that. That's fucking stupid. Oh, I've got 14 games left. He had a team like that, and he only just about beat me. He's so bad. I said, you have a 6+. He literally only just about beat me as well. Yeah, 4-2, but it shouldn't have been. It should have been 3-2 to me, and then I would have held it out. I would have done like play like a pro. But Aubameyang, if you go back, like scroll back on the stream, look at Aubameyang 1-1, finessed it, and what's he do? He puts it wide. Pro. Just mute Tilly. Beat him as well. It was ridiculous, right? So he had the inform Neymar, he had Messi, he had the SBC Torres, and then Tots Isco, Tots Cruz, Team of the Year Iniesta, Team of the Year Ramos, that Hernandez left back, you know that one. Yeah, him. Team of the Year PK, Tots Carvajal and Tots De Gea. And then on the bench he had SBC Lampard. He had all the SBC cards apart from Cavani. Or actually Cavani might have been one, it might have been that purple one. He had Luis Suarez as well. Wait, did I take a picture of the score as well? I think I only beat him that 1-0. Yeah. Oh no, the other top 100 kid. I took it pens and beat him. But that was when I was only on 11 wins. So I've just got 5 wins. Plus I've still got 14 games to go. Or is it 3, 5, 7, 5, 5, 7, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5
team I just played. I literally just about lost.
My teammate, yeah, but alright, my team might be like half, like, it's a half a mega, but compared to that one I just played, that's nothing. My team's like a fucking silver team against that. His Ronaldo's worth more than my whole team put together.
Nothing. That's what I mean. It's rather they're getting other people to play for them, while I've just got better, because I never used to be able to beat raids. But today I've beat two top 100s. I beat like a load of shit, like mega teams in there. I mean, I beat like a load of red cards as well. It's my attacking, mate. I'm only good at attacking.
Yeah. So we just get a message.
Is that when you tell me to? I've done it, but I only did it once. I thought you meant just wait until she replies and then wave again. I didn't actually think you meant like wave and then wave straight after.
Enjoy watching me lose. Huh? No, hang on. 21, 25 for gold one. See, that's 50k plus 200k pack. Do you know what I might have to do then? I might have to go dickhead mode and get fucking like one or two goals ahead and then just fucking start shielding up and down the pitch. Hey, did you see though? Did you see when I went into the 4-2-2? As soon as I went into the 4-2-2, I dominated. I'm sick with that formation. It's because you have the option to go straight to the strikers or go out to the thingy. Try it with my team, it's sick. But you have to... You have to put Kane on the left side. Yeah, because he's... I'm not fucking putting, leaving him on the right side with that three-star weak... Two or three-star weak foot. His left foot's terrible. As if he didn't score a goal. Fucking Batshuayi scored your own goal. Oh yeah, Longzo though. He was ripping you apart. That was, wasn't it? I actually thought that Lloris was going to get to that. But the swerve at the end.
Oh, you should... Did you see Batshuayi's reaction when he scored an own goal?
Wait, I actually think Batshuayi done that on purpose. He actually, like... It was like he was trying to score for Chelsea.
I know.
Like, who headed the ball like that? In their own half?
And in his face, he was like, no! And I'm like, why did he do that?
No, he's fucking shit. Fuck Batman, he's a fucking little prick. Yeah. I know. They didn't even have... Oh yeah, Pedro, come on. No, do not piss you off even more. Next week, if we go and beat Chelsea, but we lose to Stoke.
Oh,
yeah,
we
got Chelsea next week, yeah.
Kind of
I think home. Hopefully Wenger took notice that Danny Welbeck cannot fucking finish. But half of the shots, yeah, I think Danny Welbeck took. All of our shots, I think half of them he took and he fucked up. Lacazette had like... What? Minus like 20 of his shots and fucking put one in top corner. But apparently it was offside. No, a stud was offside. I swear it used to be like half man. It has to be at least half man offside. That's what it used to be. Well, that linesman was a fucking prick.
Lloris should have saved Armia.
If we don't get in top four this year, and it's all because of 3 points, fucking someone needs to blow him up. Alright. I'm gonna go into another game anyway. Alright, see you later. Yeah, see you tomorrow. Did that? I wonder if that kid replied. Wait, you're gonna have to qualify for the weekend league next week.
Oh, you just had a double kill.
Yeah, I'm gonna like get to the final. I'm gonna wait until you, and then I'm gonna match up against you and make you restart again. I'm joking. It would be funny though.
That'd be actually funny.
How many games have you got left? No, I mean, like, how many games have you got now? You should play it. And also, what you should do is spam divisions. Who the hell is that? Race, what's that mean? Is that you? Are you William R? No, not you. Not you, Ray. No, my other mate. My mate in the stream is called Race. No, it ain't him. Who's William R? Get the head out of my stream, you little faggot. Yeah, that's my mate.
Will, what's your YouTube channel name?
My PSN name. I'm not being funny, but Michael Keane, you're meant to have what? Sorry, what's that? 91 physical and 90 defending. Are you telling me that you can't even fucking... You can't even track a ball properly? You faggot. I think the only decent player that I've enjoyed using today is Pogba. He's actually been doing sick. Harry Kane is a bent prick. Can't speak properly. Son, little chink. Mane's alright, he's been sick. David Luiz, fucking curly head fuck. Always out of position. Can't I the midget? He's been alright. Smalling. Bit of a prick. Tots Keane, a massive prick. Courtois, Belgian prick. Van Aanholt's been alright. Kyle Walker's been decent. Half of this team's pricks. Apart from Harry Kane, he's a speaking problem prick.
Speaking problem.
Yeah, Race, I'll get revenge on this kid for you. Because you lost to him today. Oh, fuck. No, I won't. Sorry. I've lost. He had the Chelsea kits. Both kits. I was like, I beat him for you. And he's got a red card and he's got like a load of tots. And SBC. Well, get out of... You actually are curly head fuck with David Luiz. Why are you getting in the way of your own shot? Your own part? Your own player's pass? Score this and I'll be up it. No, fuck off. Curly head fuck. I'm gonna put him on the bench in a minute. I think I'd rather play fucking Coquelin. No, Smidlin. No, I'm joking. Well, I actually am. Michael Keane, you wonky eyed fuck. Where the fuck are you? Okay, this kid's kind of sad. BC FIFA.
What? BC FIFA?
No, his team name's BC FIFA. I'm hitting this with Kane again. Kane, if you score this, you're not a speaking problem fuck. Right, you're a speaking problem fuck, go on.
Eden Hazard.
that's not you, David Luigi. Dybala.
Attacking well, isn't it?
Yeah.
Remember the challenge. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Kyle Walker. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Better vision across that. The defender who got there first quite easily, actually. David Luiz.
He's got Tots Merton and Tots Dybala with 91 player of the month, Eden Hazard up top.
And the assistant signals for the throw. Now Sadio Mane. Good football between these two. Nice passer. Into the attacking third.
Harry Kane. Oh yeah, look, fucking curly head fuck. Fucking does shit for him, not me. Prick. Yeah, shoot him.
Now Kane. And this is like a kid in the playground. He's never changed. He just wants the ball. He'll go and get it if his team haven't got it.
Fuck off that spinny, will he? You fucking chode.
Trying to tackle him and he's done that.
Oh yeah, good one. Fucking Kane. Oh, he's actually shit. Why did you even come with footballer?
Who, Harry Kane?
Yeah, I know why. He wants to earn money to fucking help him get some English speech lessons. Learn how to talk properly. Have you ever heard, have you ever heard him in an interview? Fucking what?
It's like, it's like, we did really, really, really well.
Dude, fuck off, Kyle Walker.
There's some potential in this move. Heads it towards goal. The referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
Are you kidding me? Are you actually kidding me? Harry Kane? Harry Kane cannot score a shot from out the area, but Chris Smalling can. Chris Smalling, you're going up front, mate.
For Harry Kane defence, see what you can do.
No, Harry Kane's getting, he's getting benched. Well, this kid. What is it with people having one shot and scoring? Strong, he's had one shot and scored. Oh, what, David? Right, curly head fuck, what are you doing with your life?
I'm surprised you haven't blocked David Luiz off.
Working hard just to see maybe a sighted goal. And here's the cross. Mertens.
Okay, well, oh, that's fucking bullshit. It,
now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Shot on! Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner.
Why the fuck's Chris Smalling going for an overhead kick?
Another big throw.
Oh no, that was meant to... Oh, David Luiz, you just gave him the ball. He's offside. Ref, ref. Thank you. You fucked hard.
Defence squeezed. They knew they caught it and off. Goalkeeper. The
penalty for. Conte. Four minutes of added time to come. Moving steadily here, keeping possession.
Oh my god, Tracer, you are a fast freaking thing. You're like a bee.
There's good progress with this attack.
Why are you blind the whistle? The whistle? The whistle there.
And I was tripping across the point.
Why?
Oh, come on, you freaking... You're actually freaking... You dumb New Zealand wanker.
It's the FUT Champions Weekend League, and we're off and running in the second half here. A little private game between the two of them. Here's Harry Kane. Pogba. Now Sadio Mane.
Shut up.
Could be dangerous. A timely challenge. It's nicely worked until that point. And it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Now Kane. What to the attack now? And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Pogba! Good block. He's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner. There goes the cross. The shot's on. Good stop by the goalkeeper. It's an exhibition here with such great passing. It'll be a throw. Contact. Marcos Alonso. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. David Luiz. He could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. That's what the coach would want, to stop the supply into the middle. That will be a corner. To put them in front. Take the chance with the shot now.
Yeah, thought he might have done better then. Had a bit of target space, good position.
Raja Nainggolan. Hazard. Just working away to try and find an opening. Came in with a challenge. Son. It's looking good this move. And in goes the cross. Son!
No, that's it.
Probably to like, what's the time now?
And the cross is in.
Son! Son close with that header. Oh, he's good at that. He really does connect well with those neck muscles. So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen.
I probably call a pass there than a pass there. There's
not much to split these two sides.
Where are you going?
Eden Hazard.
Where are you going? One, two, three.
Brilliant football from this team.
Oh, my ears look rich on that guy. Will?
Yeah.
What time do you probably go?
Time ticking on.
Half.
Just over.
Half two, three.
15 minutes to go. Contact.
Jesus.
Hazard. Well, they're in there challenging each other.
So 10.
Sadio Mane.
It's gone, Tom.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Contact.
My brother goes off late.
Dybala.
Goes off late.
Off the referee. Not the player had in mind.
Like two.
Here's the shot. He's not stuck. And turned it aside.
What? I dare not.
Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes. 9 minutes left.
I need to be quiet because my mum and my mum is in bed and my sisters.
He's coming forward with some danger. Short passes, keeping the ball.
My mum goes to bed early because she just looks up really late. She looks up and drops something like, I think like 4 a.m.
When you think about football as a passing game, which it is, you think about players like him.
Nine in the night.
Referee's letting it go.
What time do you wake up in the morning?
Is the referee going to do here?
What time do you wake up in the morning? What time does he wake up in the morning?
Trying to charge down this free kick and it's worked for them.
Oh, not like my sister goes to bed like, like 10, half 9 about. Looks like it's something like half past 5 or 6.
That looked promising, but he's been stopped.
And then she ends up with...
It could be on this attack. They've got men over, but trying to get a winning goal. That's always the goalkeeper's ball. It's a simple catch, as much as anything is simple in this game. Dybala. Well, they're in a good position here. Looking to play. Shots on here. Fine save. It's a corner kick. That's a chance. Good challenge here.
Oh, I've lost again. Yeah, I am as well. In fairness, alright, he didn't deserve to win that. I should have won. I played better, I had more.
Are you streaming?
I'm not streaming. I'm smoking.
What?
I'm smoking.
You smoke?
No, I don't.
You said I'm... Oh, you're smoking hot.
No, what the fuck? Right, you're definitely a Spurs fan because you're gay. Let's all know you're a Spurs fan.
Yes. I'm not keen. Well, no. Yeah, I say that for a joke. I say as a joke, I don't actually freaking gay.
There's nothing wrong with it. There's nothing wrong with it. There ain't a problem if you like it to take it in the bum, is there?
Streaming, so I'm going to say this to you now. Is anyone streaming? So if you're streaming, I'll tell you. Okay, none of you are streaming. Will, are you streaming?
Yeah.
Yeah, he is.
No, I was streaming. I'm not no more. Why?
I'm looking at your channel, so if you are. What's your channel called?
My channel is called Weekend League.
What?
Weekend League.
Weekend. Okay. Oh, no, what is the actual name now?
Right. What, my channel?
Oh.
You got a sub though.
Oh no.
Yeah?
Yes, he does, because he's streaming.
Blaze 420.
So, what's it called?
Yeah. No, not N. William. Not William, William.
the first touch, and the ball is in play. Off we go. On the attack here, a bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. Son! Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. And that will be a corner.
That's it, towards goal.
Into the attacking third. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. They need to try and get the ball back now. Mateo Kovacic. That's one way out of that situation with a back heel, but the opposition saw it coming. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Ronaldo. There's some potential in this move.
And shoots! Oh, great work by the keeper.
Well, they will have rehearsed this situation, how to defend the corner. They've all got their jobs. Boateng!
Look how quick he reacted.
He might be through.
Jota!
He wheeled away in celebration, Harry Kane. Another fine goal from the Englishman. He took the chance with absolute precision, Alan.
Wasn't?
He's given the free kick, but no sign of the card. Maybe he just wants to make sure he's not made a rod for his own back with an early booking. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Good, strong tackle. Song. Pogba. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Mateo Kovacic. And they've cut it out. Jerome Boateng. That's cut out. That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that. Marcelo. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
Oh, horrible injury to his shoulder there. Landed right on top of it. Sore. But he's tough, and I think he'll carry on.
Jeff Shreves is our man, keeping an eye on the benches. Good forward play from them. Good challenge. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. He's tackled well. It was a good challenge. It's led to a corner. I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Luis Suarez. On to the attack now. Luis Suarez! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. He's fouled by Ronaldo. He just lost the plot for a moment. He won't want to lose his place in the game, and his teammates actually getting around him saying, just calm down, you can win us this match.
Yeah, they know how important he is to them because he's one of the best finishers around. They don't want to lose him, that's for sure.
comes in with a tackle. Now Sadio Mane. There's good progress with this attack. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition. Oh, he's through. Left of him. Luis Suarez. Very good stop here. Philip Lahm. Modric. Modric. Looking good, this move. Not good through ball. Good defending. And the referee's read that perfectly. They can play on even though it was a foul.
Yeah, I think he's going to get a yellow card after this move, but he should let the move go on.
Very weak challenge. And in he goes with the tackle. And the referee has given the free kick. Modric. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. It's a foul by Philip Lahm. Cut out by the defender. Return to Ronaldo. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Unusually given away by Javi Alonso. A poor tackle, but it hasn't done any harm, and they've still got the ball despite the challenge on them. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Got in the way. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into quite a dangerous position now. Well, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Oh, real chance here. Oh, no. Possibly a booking this. And he keeps possession with that header. So it's... We've got a substitution coming up, Alan, now, and it's the midfield player who's going off. And in that part of the pitch, they've been second best.
They have been. His teammates haven't helped, but he looked low on confidence, really. Couldn't get into the game, and it's a sensible decision by the manager.
Comes in strongly. Sergio Ramos. Bale. They've got the ball back by that interception. On to the attack now. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. And that's a turnover to the opposition. Now, Javi Alonso. Excellent interception. Nicely played through ball. Lost his marker cleverly. Conte. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Good challenge here. Well, plenty of appeals, but it is a corner via that tackle. Now he's looking for support. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Pogba. And they've cut it out. Gareth Bale. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Bale. Luis Suarez. On the attack here, being moved around nicely here with this passing game. Now Sadio Mane. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. And now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. Crosses in. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Shots on here. He's blocked the shot well. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Luis Suarez. If the referee gives more than a free kick here, he'll be off. He's already been booked. It's the kind of challenge that when you're carrying a yellow card, carries a bit of risk, too much risk for him here. He's sent off.
Yeah, as soon as he went into it, I thought he was in trouble, and I think he realised that as well.
And this is going to be a throw. Philip Lahm. Cristiano Ronaldo. Little piece of interplay between the two. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. That's neatly done. Good challenge by the defender. Very good control, though. And here's the cross. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Gareth Bale. Time is ticking away here, and they haven't got too much of it left to deal in. The fans, though, racking up the atmosphere.
Yeah, just important now that they don't launch long balls forward, that they keep their patience and try and fashion an opening.
Hardly wasted the ball in this game. Comes in strongly. Fantastic game this, and it's going to go right down to the wire. On to the attack now. Sliding in for that challenge. Luis Suarez. Now Sadio Mane. And this is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. They've coped with it well defensively. Shot on! The goalkeeper clutched to make the save. Just the one goal in it, but they've got a corner. A chance to add to that one goal advantage very late in this match. Unusually given away by Xabi Alonso. And here's the shot. Well, whistle's gone, it's a foul. And it's a free kick in a useful position late in the game. Good thinking there at the free kick.
as yourself. Talk without the taint to hold the doubts that should embrace your home. The calm and chaos of your soul. You know you might surprise yourself. Surprise yourself.